Okay, good morning, guys. Good morning, good morning, good morning. I have done so many steps already because I am running late. So I'm going to go ahead and just tell you about the steps that I've done, okay? I did a hot oil treatment last night, which I slept in because I was so tired. And this morning I rinsed it out with my Cream of Nature shampoo. And I have put the Cream of Nature all over my head. And I've put some double butter cream over my head just to trying to do my LCO method. Now, I know I said I was going to do a wash and go, but my hair is not feeling a wash and go this morning. Okay, so considering the time, I can't argue with my hair right now. So I'm going to put up something just real simple. I can tell you that I did start using a new leave-in conditioner, and I also changed that leave-in conditioner that I had in my refresher water. So in my refresher water now, it has aloe vera juice, of course, and then I have the Cream of Nature with argan oil from Morocco. It's a strength and shine leave-in conditioner. And I'm going to show that to you. Bear with me just one moment. This is it. So I put the aloe vera juice, this, and my grapeseed oil in there as my refresher. Now, my hair is extra soft right now. I had intentions on doing a I had intentions on doing a wash and go. But my hair is like, no. And I'm gonna do a wash and go. Just not today. Where is that? Something in my comb. I don't know. I'm right now, I don't even know what I'm doing, guys, 'cause you know I'm not a flat twist kind of girl. I mean, I wanna be more than anything in my whole life, but for some reason, God is moving me in this direction. So I couldn't go any further. I was like, I gotta chime my people in. I gotta chime my people in because I got people and they want to see what I'm doing. And you know me, very transparent. So I was like, I'm gonna let y'all know I'm not doing a wash and go. This title won't even have wash and go in it. Matter of fact, what this title will have in it, I have no clue until I get ready to edit and put it up. But I must say that my twists are getting better. I can say that. So what I'm going to do, my dang old hair. Now, any other time, I wouldn't be having this problem. It's something that's, oh, the double buttercream is in this comb. Any other time, I would not be having these problems, y'all. I wouldn't. Matter of fact, I think I'm a pull that back like that. Make this into an afro. I'll probably put one more puff and make that into an afro. And maybe make that the wash and go. It's just tripping me out because, well, I guess the Bible does say, lean not on your own understanding. The Bible does also say, for I know the plans I have for you, Charlotte. Those plans did not say anything about a wash and go this morning. A lesson in everything, guys. Everything. God is probably about to take me somewhere where a wash and go would not have been suitable. Or maybe he's about to take me out in this cold weather, because it wasn't that cold yesterday, and he's looking out for my health. And saying, Charlotte, I don't want you sick. God is so intentional. So intentional. You just gotta trust him even when you can't trace him. Am I disappointed that I could not do a wash and go this morning? Like I had said I was going to do on my last video. Not really. Because I don't argue with God. I don't. When God says something, that's it. When God says something, that is it. You can cash your checks in on it. It's done. Now, I figure out what to do with this. Okay. You can cash your check in on it. When God shifts the atmosphere, you better shift with it, baby. You better shift with it. But not. My God. Why? Why do we have to get on the big boat with Noah? Why is Noah building the big boat? God. Speak to me, God. You're not talking to me. Why do you want me to do what you say do, God? You don't talk bad. If you guys can, just say a prayer for me. Charlotte McCoy. That God opens up the doors. That in spite of what the enemy is trying to do. Okay, so I am off, you guys. You guys have a blessed day. Remember, keep God first in everything that you do, and I do mean everything. Keep me in your prayers. I love you guys, and we will get that wash and go done. We will get that wash and go done. It just won't be today. Just not today. So today, three flat twists right here, two flat twists on the side and the back, just an afro. All right. So if you're not new, if you're new here, go ahead and subscribe. Trust me, all days are not like today. We do have way much better days, but we are a family, so that's what family does. That's how family is. So, alrighty. Bye, guys.